Welcome back, students. So now we are going to see part number 4 of the chapter Madam Rides the Bus. At the end of part number 3, we have learnt Vali. She denied the offer of the conductor and she refused to get off the bus, though he offered a cold drink or everything. Finally, the conductor, he shrugged his shoulders and they were waiting now, or they waited till it was the time for the bus return journey. And finally, there weren't many passengers because that was the slack time of day. So that's why. So now the return journey began or started. So the conductor then asked, what did he ask? He asked to Vali that, won't your mother be looking for you? Who asked to whom? Conductor asked to Vali on their return journey to village. When it means giving the ticket or the punching the ticket or handing over to Vali, that he asked, won't your mother be looking for you? Then Vali replied, no, not at all. No one will be looking for me. So finally, what happened? The bus started and again there were the same sights, right? When the bus started, there were the same wonderful sights that Vali approached, that she saw. So the next after that, when she was looking at the sights, wonderful sights, beautiful one, she wasn't bored a slightest. And she was looking at, she greeted each and everything. She looked at each and everything with the same excitement which she had felt the first time. With the same excitement that she looked, that she greeted all the sights, everything. So the next sight that is, then after that, next moment that she saw the young cow. But this time, that young cow was lying dead by the roadside. Because I told you that, remember this incident. Because it will, once again, we have to discuss about this incident. Because in the first discussion we saw, what have we discussed? A young cow full of enthusiasm, charm, life. Running, she was running in front of the bus in the middle of the road. Am I clear? But now, in this second incident, what happened on her return journey? She witnessed the same cow, but this time the cow was lying dead by the roadside. At roadside, it was lying dead, and it had been struck by some fast-moving vehicle. So that is why the cow was lying dead at the roadside. So that is when Vali asked to the conductor, isn't that the same cow which we saw on our journey or our first trip to town? Isn't that the same cow? The conductor nodded. Nodded means to move the head, saying yes. And later on, Vali, her reaction, she was depressed. She became nervous. She was overcome with the sadness. See, now the question is there, what was the reaction of the Vali after witnessing this sight, or the sight of the dead cow? She was overcome with sadness. She became upset. Who? Vali. So, and she was thinking, looking at the cow, that young creature, right? What had been a lovable? What did she think at the time? What had been a lovable, beautiful creature? Beautiful creature. Now see, look. Now it is losing, it has lost its charm now. right? Few minutes before, some time before, the same cow, lovable, beautiful, full of charm, that was running fast. But now see the condition. It has lost its charm now. And it is looking so horrible and frightening. It looked so horrible and frightening. And it is lying there. That dead cow is lying by the roadside there, spreading the legs, legs spread eagle, fixed, staring, the eyes, staring in the eyes, and blood all over. In such a manner, the dead cow was lying. See now, this is what the theme of this chapter we have to understand. First time that she had witnessed, she had seen such a picture. In the first picture, she saw a cow which was full of enthusiasm, charm, life. She was running in front of the bus. Now, after the very next moment, after some time, what happened? The same cow which was lying dead by the roadside, because it had been struck by some fast moving vehicle. So that is why, this is what the condition of the cow. Now she understood the difference between this life and death. She was getting now. She became very upset. She was overcome with the sadness. And because of this incident, what happened? That she sat at one place. The memory of the cow, of a young cow, haunted her. Haunted means the memory again recalling. Remember, recall. Haunted her, and it was dampening her enthusiasm. What is meant by dampening? Dampening means to kill. Killing her enthusiasm. She lost her charm, enthusiasm, her joy. When she looked at the dead cow, she lost her enthusiasm, and she never looked out of the window then. So the very next moment, then she glued to her seat because of this incident, that she became upset. She lost the interest in each and everything. So that is why she did not move off the seat. She glued means fixed to her seat, even not looked outside the window. And finally, until they reached her village, that she did not look outside the window. They reached her village, or the bus reached the village at 3:40. 3:40, and finally Vali stood up. She stood up and stretched herself, turned to the conductor and said, "Who?" Vali said to the conductor. What did she say? "Goodbye and I hope to see you again." Who said to whom? Vali said to the conductor goodbye with smile, and "I hope to see you again." Conductor also smiled, and he said, the conductor replied, "Okay, goodbye." But whenever, he also said to Vali, "Whenever you feel like a bus ride, come and join us." Who said to whom? Conductor said to Vali, "Whenever you feel like a bus ride, come and join us. But one more thing, don't forget to bring your fare." Because we know that the conductor, this fellow, that he was a funny one. It means joking type of a person. So once again, both of them laughed, started laughing. Finally, Vali, that she jumped down the bus. She jumped from the bus. And she went away straight towards her home, right? So in this way that we have seen in this part. So now only one or two paragraphs are left, and these one or two paragraphs along with the theme that we will discuss in the another video module. Thank you and have a nice day.